All right, so we're working on Megalovania. We're really just using the first three frets. So there's three variations of this riff, right? So it's open D, right? And then... Right? So really the only thing that changes is the first note. So when we move to the next part, you want to use your middle finger on the A string. So it's going to go... Right, and then we move to the first fret on the A, and then everything else is the same. Right, so all together it's going to go like this on the count of four. One,